Today I'm going to take out the star tail lights and replace them with the tri-bar. We're going to start out by taking out this grommet here and this grommet here. You can take the whole panel out by taking these two grommets as well, but I'm going to just fold it back and two. So if you fold it back like this, you have a tail light. So you have four nuts, one there, there, back here, and then up top. So these two grommets just pull off. You can access those nuts there. So it's a 8mm. So you can just crack them and then you can just loosen them off with your hand. Those are loose. You can disconnect the coupler. So that's locking tab and pull. Let it take it out of your way. And then wind these off. Hold the tail light so it doesn't fall out on you. Take it around, grab it, just lift it and pull straight out. And then you got, there's a locator pin on the left side here. So when we put the new one in, we'll guide it in and it should line right up. So now I located the pin and set it in. So now we can continue with the install on the inside. So we're gonna install the four nuts back on, securing it on the outside.
Hand tight.
So now all four are on, we can tighten them up. I'll just tighten them up till they're both snug. Then you can feel a little bit of resistance. Okay, a little more tight. Now we can pull our coupler back in. So, grommet. And now we can test them to see if it works. Put the liner back over. Put it back up here. Peel the weather stripping back. Set that in there. be grommets. Trouble with the ground here. Yeah, it's set.